this is the case where the patient went through a couple of gingival surgeries to add a little bit of gingiva in the buccal part. You can see the healing cap. That's quite embedded in the gingiva. Later on, we took out the healing cap. We placed a crown on a T-base. And because the angulation of the implant is a little bit improper, and there is still not enough gingiva in the distal part of this tooth, we've added a little bit of pink color to mask it.
So the crown itself?
Yeah, the crown itself. Here you can see the morphology of the crown. This will be the final morphology. Right now it's a temporary restoration, but this will be the morphology because you need to have place in this area for the T-base.
From what I understand, restoration on the frontal area is more complex.
Yeah. Yeah, of course, because the aesthetic flaws are very problematic if you're doing something not right.
It's more complex from the aesthetic side, or it's more complex in general?
Working? No, because every small mistake will be seen in the aesthetical aspect. So it must be perfect. You can see that here you have some distal angulation, and because of distal angulation, you have a little bit of more material in the distal part of the tooth.
And you can restore it only on T-bases with anti-rotational elements?
If you have only one tooth, you must have anti-rotational elements. If you want to make it from zirconia or Emax, you need to have a T-base. You can make it from PFM, and then you won't need the T-base.
So what do you do? Just...
Yeah, the crown itself, no, it will fit the implant itself right away.
This is the temporary, the permanent?
Yes, this is the final crown. We've added a little bit of pink color to show what is the tooth that's supposed to be and what is the like artifacts that were added to the tooth.
But this is the final restoration.
Yeah.
This is zirconia?
Yeah, this is zirconia.
The color is glazed. Amazing.
Yeah, the color is very good.
You do it on the spot?
This crown was, the color was adjusted on the spot, but the lab made most of the work.
You adjust it?
Yeah.
On the spot?
You correct the color a little bit.
And it's easier than on ceramics to correct the color on the zirconia?
Yeah, because you can add, it's probably the same, but you can add a little bit of color and adjust the color when the patient...
You need to put it back in the oven or something?
Yeah, you need to put it back in the oven after the adjustment for all the colors to
So you need to have this oven if you want to make it.
Yeah, you need to have an oven and the colors in your clinic if you want to make the color corrections.
But it's worth it. Like, it's good to have it. Like, it saves you time to...
It's good to have it. It's a...
If you didn't have it, you would need to send it back to
the technician. Yeah, you need to send it back to the technician or... have the patient go to the technician, and then the technician will look at the tooth and adjust the color on the place.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
And thank you for being with us today. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and follow to stay tuned with the latest cases. Thank you and have a great day.